Canadians visiting Europe for the unveiling of Vimy Memorial continue to be entertained by the French government. After paying homage at the tomb of the unknown warrior, they were given a luncheon presided over by Marshal Pétain.